is that the night before I did the lead vocal, I still didn't have a title. And we had, all the nonsensical words, we had all that, and we just didn't have a title. So I'm in my apartment with a friend of mine I wrote a song with, and we just couldn't come up with a title. Everything sounded really stupid. Everything just sounded bad. We're looking for a Louie Louie or a Bony Maronie or a Sloopy or something. So I threw my guitar down, and I went out on my terrace, and I was looking across the New York skyline, and I just was kind of daydreaming and feeling real discouraged and thinking about canceling the session the next day. And all of a sudden, my eyes fall on the Mutual of New York Insurance Company building. And the time and the temperature, and all of a sudden it went, Mony, Mony, with a dollar sign in the middle of the O. And I go, oh, that's it. I don't believe it.